a stroke of good fortune to find a BCL vehicle heading in the opposite direction.
I'm dead keen to catch you while I've been taken home.
Oh, you could sing a giant splash or something, though.
Just
a pet wallaby.
Imagine putting one on a leash, taking it to the shops for a walk. Markers for marking the road. Only little wee short things.
Oh, good.
They've got them on one of the transfer roads back home. They're 2.5 metres tall, and in that snowstorm of 92, they weren't even in the fucking picture. They drove up there in one of those cat transfer and got one of those
snow cats.
Yeah. And that was driving straight over the top of them and not even finding these pegs. Time to set up camp here, Chief.
Oh, yeah. He's left it now, isn't he? He's got a walk from now on.
Is he waiting?
Maybe this is as far as the transfer people got, and you can't hit.
I can't see any wheel ruts any further, actually.
No, this is it. And have a little look at it. Is it an exploration? I'll be gone some time. This looks serious. It's one thing I bought with snow shovel.
Yeah. Very difficult to show how steep this slope is actually. See much of a chance of yourself and lost the transformer. And this is the slope on the Mt Studholme. This is the only access track at all. Got us all right on about 4 layers of both. Yeah, what do you mean we?
Well, put it this way, you can't be there on its own. It's blowing, a gale and it's deep and wet, snow and rain.
road was all right up to the last gate. And then just suddenly bingo, you're on this horrible.
Was it a BellSouth phone?
Nah, it's not.
Something called one. That's pretty all that ice on that
container. He's bloody enjoying this.
Who do you want?
I'll talk to Ian. Is yours ready?
I think it's dry.
Can you BellSouth or you?
No, I'm just going to call.
And the milk's gone,
say. Unbelievable. That's big. Funnily enough, the breakers on the rectifier are tripped out as well. As has the breaker on the phase breaker on the switch test supply.